very easy to pick up. We've got a really big bouncy ball, it's a big racket, and it makes the game great for people who maybe have never played racket sports before.
I started playing squash 57 in uni. I found it had a really good social aspect to it, so it was an easy way to make friends in first year when no one knows anyone.
You can start from complete beginner and it's actually a very easy game to pick up. You're playing other people, so it's not like going to the gym where you're fighting yourself, but it's just really sociable and you have a giggle.
It's less severe on your joints, and because the ball's a little bouncier, you know, it gives you an opportunity to play different levels and have a good game.
The kids were doing it, so I did it, so it was cross-generational. Get on court as a family.
Playing squash 57 has added to my fitness and keep the rallies going a bit longer, get me moving around the court. It definitely helps between squash and squash 57.
It's a really social side that I always wanted to get into, and I remember my coach said you should play, it'll really help with your squash, and it has done that, but more so it's just fun. You'll definitely catch the bug as soon as you start playing.
Join your local club and see if there are some group sessions, and there'll be a beginner's group, and have a go.